Choppers, this is Catapult. We have determined that a civilian agitator using the code name Athena is Dana Mercer, sister of Alex Mercer. Report to Red Zone ASAP for a search and destroy mission. Over.
If I'm gonna find Dana, I'm gonna have to join up with these clowns. I'm gonna be wearing your face. Sitting in for Catapult 4-1. A brawler just bit his head off, wouldn't you know it?
Yeah, that happens a lot around here. All right, new Catapult 4-1. You ready to go get Athena?
Getting airborne ASAP.
This is Catapult 4-1. We're inbound to the RZ.
Roger that, 4-1. Good luck out there. I'm gonna need it. All Catapult choppers, this is Locksmith. Welcome to the Red Zone. Your rendezvous with Catapult 4-3 at Site Alpha.
Catapult, all due respect. I thought we were going after Dana Mercer.
Don't you worry, 4-1. We have a signal truck at Site Alpha that's been tracking Dana Mercer's location. Our mission is to protect that truck. We do that, we find that bitch.
4-1, since you're an RC Virgin.
Yeah, sorta.
I'm in the telemetry, Victor. Just buy me a few minutes. I've almost got Dana Mercer's location.
4-1-4-2, you heard the engineer. Keep that truck safe.
Roger that, Locksmith.
Roger that, Locksmith. Helos to the rescue! Yee-haw!
Thank you.
Roger that.
Locksmith, this is Cypher 2-3. I've got the location. Downloading it to a jump drive now. What the fucking ground is shaking? Oh, fuck! Locksmith, I need to pick him now! Hotel 2-7. When this data gets decrypted, we'll know where Danny Mercer is.
Catapult 4-1, get the engineer to Hotel 2-7 ASAP and remain there for further orders once delivery is complete. We'll be returning to the field to strike at Danny Mercer.
Roger that, Locksmith.
Base Hotel 2-7, this is Locksmith. Catapult 4-1 is inbound with top priority clearance. Open your helipad ASAP. Over.
Locksmith, this is Greenback at Hotel 2-7. Helipad is clear for landing. Over. I need a decryption unit and access to a BlackNet terminal immediately! Okay, it's cooking. Come on. Come on. There we go. Got that bitch's address and just about everything else about her. Transmitting coordinates now.
Catapult 4-1, you got the coordinates. You want to hit that location with everything you've got. Wipe that little bitch off the face of the earth. Over.
Roger that, Locksmith. I guarantee you she'll be off your grid for good.
Did you get my number?
Everyone in Blackwatch has your number now.
Heller? Oh, shit. They know I'm here. Okay, I'm sending you some coordinates. Meet me in an hour. Got it?
I'll be there.
over there on the table. She's in the red zone. I know that much. Probably at some secret base.
She's alive. I always... always hoped.
Come sit down. We need to compare notes.
Look, Hela, even if we knew where Black Watch was holding Maya, Alex is still out there and he won't stop. The whole city is still in danger.
I don't give a rat's ass about your brother anymore.
Hey, where are you going?
To find my daughter. I'll tear the whole fucking city apart if I have to.
Heller, wait. Hold on. Listen to me. Wait.
What?
Think for a second. Blackwatch and Alex are both trying to fuck up the whole city. If either of them actually does it, it won't matter if you find Amaya. She'd die anyway.
So what are you saying?
Let me look for Maya. I can do that. Dealing with Alex and a fuck ton of guys with guns, that's all you.
Something's happening a few blocks from you. Blackwatch troops are pouring into the place.
All right, I'll take a look.
All units, this is Straitjacket. Anyone spots a white light barrel in the city, you are to alert Red Crown. Then transport the barrel ASAP to base India 9-6. Straitjacket out.
You hear that? Sounds like they figured out white lights making things worse instead of better.
So much for Mercer's grand plan.
I'd say this, but you better give Blackwatch a hand. Get those barrels into the incinerator.
Blackwatch, you're on the same side, for one.
Taylor, you need to help Blackwatch defend that incinerator. At least until the last batch of the white light gets there. Attack Blackwatch. You're on the same side. For once.
This is Riptide 1-3. We've got one of the last shipments of white light. Over.
Copy that, 1-3. Head straight to the incinerator.
Straightjacket, we're under attack. Repeat! Infected! They're going after the white light!
Riptide 1-3, this is Straightjacket. We are sending aid. Over. 1-3! 1-3!
Looks like I'm through. Over. Wait, there's someone on the road.
Into that incinerator.
Good thing I'm already infected.
Getting bigger. Hurry!
Like that's the last of it. The white light cloud is dissipating too.
Mercer won't be pleased.
And Maya's safe. For now. Heller? Heller, are you there? I can't hear you.
Dana.
Heller, it's Sabrina Galloway. I need to talk to you about Project Firehawk. You know what that is?
Sounds familiar. Remind me why I care.
Trust me, you care. Come and meet me right now.
Send me the coordinates.
It took you long enough to get here.
You're lucky I came at all.
Hey, you owe me.
You want something from me. What is it, huh? Protection? A way out of this fucking sinkhole?
I have intel on a Blackwatch operation, and it's big. You're looking for Commander Cantrell.
Fine. Now go back to Blackwatch and do some more digging.
What? I almost got killed getting that much. Asking me to go back? It's suicide.
I'm not asking. Doors and turn off all the lights, Cantrell. But you can't protect those plans forever. This base is locked down tight. Doesn't look like Cantrell is going anywhere soon.
You're a soldier, right? I'm sure you know how to end a lockdown.
Activate their security protocols. Cancel the lockdown automatically. AKA, start a giant fucking fire.
Oh, Heller. Hope you didn't hurt your brain there.
Bitch.
Closing in on
primary is trying to force us out of lockdown.
And put a stop to it, Copperhead! We need to finalize these plans!
This is Copperhead. Commander Cantrell's safety has been compromised. Over.
Shit. We need Cantrell out of there. He knows too much to be compromised.
Colonel Rooks, we are not running like no goddamn cowards. My boys can handle it.
Then handle it, Commander!
To your location. Over.
Can't believe I'm protecting the son of a bitch.
This is Red Crown. Recovery team is en route. Arrival in approximately 2 mics. You're registering damage. Provide sit rep.
No shit, there's damage! Get your fucking ass out here, you stupid bitch! It's getting messy in here! Where the hell are you, Red Crown?
Come on.
Teller. Cantrell is ours.
You could take him, if you could get him. Galloway, I got some woman with a whip fighting me.
She was probably sent by Mercer. She must be going after Firehawk, too.
Not even close. Not so fast now, are you? Try getting at me with this.
Red Crown, this is Ballista 4-2. We've arrived at the crash site. Tango Primary is on scene. I say again, Tango on scene. Over.
Shit, that makes things easier. Bullseye!
Wind pattern charts.
Yes, sir.
Received them this morning along with the latest MRE shipment.
And?
Well, once the mainland is saturated, most of the overage should drift out to sea.
Casualties.
Infected removal should be total, sir. About 1.5 million non-infected.
That's acceptable. Proceed.
Sons of bitches. What the hell are they up to?
Castle, this is Checkmate. Return to base ASAP. Over.
Roger that, Checkmate. On my way.
Wonder what he wants.